Fresh uniforms, spit and polish.
I don't know how much longer I'm going to be able to stand this. Feel like my neck's in a sling.
The Vulcans are the last group of delegates we have to pick up as soon as we get them aboard to be able to rely.
Sure. Formal reception tonight. 114 delegates aboard for 2 weeks, 32 of them ambassadors, half of them mad at the other half, and the whole lot touchier than a riot I'm out of pile over this Kordak question.
Kirk here.
Shuttlecraft approaching with Ambassador Sarek's party. Estimate arrival 1 minute.
Bring him aboard, Mr. Chekhov.
Stand by to recover shuttlecraft. Honor guard to the hangar deck.
Clear hangar deck. Clear hangar deck. Depressurizing. Recovering shuttlecraft. Hangar deck pressurizing.
How does that Vulcan salute go? That hurts worse than the uniform.
Captain James Kirk.
Captain?
My first officer, Spock.
Vulcan honors us with your presence. We come to serve.
Your service honors us, Captain.
Thank you. Chief Medical Officer, Dr. McCoy.
Ambassador.
Doctor. My aides, and she who is my wife.
Captain Kirk?
Our pleasure, madam. As soon as you're settled, I'll arrange a tour of the ship. Mr. Spock will conduct you.
I prefer another guide, Captain.
As you wish, Ambassador. Mr. Spock, we'll leave orbit in 2 hours. Would you care to beam down and visit your parents?
Captain. Ambassador Sarek and his wife are my parents.